You know how the show opens with, you're not praying, you're being prayed? This conversation with Rabbi Tirzah Firestone is living proof that that statement is actually correct. I write somewhere around here, I have questions, I have a plan. Well, I could just, go throw away the plan because the divine ran this show. We became this interwoven prayer experience. I don't have words for it, Tirzah. All I know is everything you said inspired something else and something else and something else and something else. And the next thing I know, we're singing and chanting and praying together. Glorious conversation. We even learned something about gematria, numerology, sacred Hebrew numerology. And anybody who's been in any of my intensives knows how sacred and exciting that is. So Tirzah, I can't even remember what we did because it's so powerful. It's so powerful, but tell everybody.
We had a lot of fun. We had sacred mischief. And I think God spoke us, and it took us on a little journey together, and we wove together. We talked a lot about prayer shawls and heirlooms and t-shirt quilts and how to sew in healing for those who came before us and those who come after us. And I had a blast. I'm so enriched by getting to know you, really.
And this is why I had to, as much as I loved my previous show, you have so confirmed the exquisite guidance I received to end it, even though it was very successful. 230,000 people downloaded it. We have to be here praying at the speed of love. And I want everyone to see this essential book right now. So Rabbi just came out with Wounds into Wisdom, Healing Intergenerational Jewish Trauma. But as we spoke today, it's Jewish trauma, it's Irish trauma. Every slave, can you imagine the trauma that every African American is carrying, the Native Americans, and of course what's happening right now on the border with the family in particular that died trying to cross the river from El Salvador. This trauma is happening right now, and the salvation, the solution, the healing comes through prayer. So we prayed together. Would you give everybody just a wee little take? You call in the Shekinah.
Sure. My living face of God is called Shekinah, who means, that Hebrew word means the indwelling, the divine power, the feminine face of God that lives inside our bodies and inside our blood and our heart and is thumping and breathing with us. And so we call her in with a call and response chant, Shekhinah. And you respond, Shekhinah, light of my soul, help me to be whole, help me to love myself and others freely in a way that's healing. Shekhinah.
And that's just the teeniest taste. Come to janetconnor.com/10. This was the 10th conversation. This is sign language for 10. And of course, what is the 10? It's a 1, a new beginning. This is a new beginning for everyone who reads Wounds into Wisdom, a new beginning for every listener of Praying at the Speed of Love, episode 10, with the magnificent Rabbi Tirzah Firestone. And then get the transcript, click on the prayer bag, and come to Facebook, because in our special community, Tirzah is going to be there to pray with you. Let's talk to her about prayer shawls. Yes, prayer shawls.